welcome to El Monumental. I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Beckman.
Hi, John. It's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
We're here in the Argentine capital of Buenos Aires. We're at the home of River Plate. This 58,000-seater stadium truly lives up to its name of El Monumental.
Out there. This looks promising for Argentina. Surely a goal. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. That was certainly struck well enough. Biglia. Well, that's great defending. Well, saved towards the centre. To call that wayward would be being kind. Distribution from the keeper, that's a gift. Argentina have started this game in a high-octane fashion.
Look, it's testament to a very vigorous...
Augusto Fernandez, the foul.
There's the first booking of the game already.
Next 45 minutes. Argentina, yet to make a substitution here. Oh, that should have been there four.
That's a pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but it's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Abelman's able to get it away.
Game in their hands now.